Pit lane will be open shortly, which means it's nearly...
Hey guys, what's up? This is Manoj Kumar playing Formula 1 2019. This is a qualifying round. I'm doing pretty bad right now. So I'm in season 2 and I'm already halfway there. So I'm at the Monza track. Oops. Something's wrong, sorry. Brakes, I guess. So I'm new to this game, I'm not that perfect right now, so I'm just using a controller, a PS4 controller. Oh, late braking again. Damn it. Sorry about that. I really need to focus on the race. Braking, that's pretty bad. Oh, that's very, very bad. But still, I'm not gonna restart this time, so this looks pretty bad on me right now. That's fine. Maybe I can start at the last position and get to the top and try. and the AI level is set to the 80%, and that's actually pretty hard for me to play because I'm new to this game. Yep, last, that's really bad. Let's see if I can at least come to the top 5 or top 8. I don't want to be in the last because I'm like 70 points away from being on top. That's the first position, and let's see where I can get. This is where I need to prove that I can be a good driver. Oh my god, it's a wet track. It's a light rain, so it shouldn't be a much of a problem. So it's not gonna rain around next time. Okay. last position, and oh, I didn't know Hamilton was also in last, but he is, I can't see anything. Oh my god, that was an horrible start. What just happened? Who is, oh my, what, I wasn't ready for this. I didn't know Hamilton was in 20th place though. Anyways, let's do it. I can't see any cars ahead of me. So it's, oh my god. No. Oh no. Oh my god. I have front wing damage. I have to get it replaced at some point. I don't know when. Let's see if I can manage it. At least for a few laps. Sorry man. Just don't want my front wing to be damaged. 16th position. Ooh. Oh, come on. Oh, horrible break. That's not my Zootech, that's got me front wing damage. But anyways, I got one position, so good. No. Am I braking too early or too late? I don't understand. Oh, damn man, it's, oh crap. Oh wow, thanks. Oops. This is just horrible. I'm just gonna restart the race. I'm gonna be more careful this time. Hey guys, if anyone is watching this video, can you just write a comment so that I'll get to know who it is. Wow, 3 places in the first corner. I literally can't see anything though. I mean, oh my, this is gone. Oh. I hope I don't have any damage yet. Oh no. Hey, sorry, Gazelle. And you distracted me. Thanks. You know what, I'm just gonna go ahead and reset the race and change the I'll just go for this view. Yep. Okay. do I do? This is not working out. What do I do? What do I do?
Looks like my weather is getting dry up in about 5 minutes. This is looking like my best time now.
This is just horrible. Just horrible. For 2 days, that's because I was caught up with work and couldn't be online much. But I do have some races that I need to upload on YouTube. I hope you like it. This is up. I hope we can keep doing that. I really need to get a steering wheel from Thrustmaster. That's gonna help me a lot in the race, but until then I'm just gonna manage with the PS4 controller just for a few more days maybe, or just before even the Formula 1 2020 launches. Come on, man. I thought you had engine problems. Why are you ahead of me? Yes, that's the only thing pending that I have to do right now. Yes, thank you for your suggestions, and also I need to wear a proper gloves, jacket, right? Ricciardo is in front of me. I just need to hit proper breaking points and I should be fine with this race. See? Oh my god! Yes, it's raining and I'm feeling cold. Actually, I'm sweating right now because of the race. And thanks. You got me off the road. Thanks. Ah, yeah, thanks man. Thanks for pushing me off the track. Back to the last position again. I just hope the weather gets good and I can change the tires and beat these guys up. So how's the channel going on? So how's the level? I did see your new video that came out. It's really good. I loved it. the lockdown video. You know what, I'm just gonna quit this game and go for the multiplayer. This is gonna take a while for me to complete this race because I'm not that good with the wet track. Why is the track so empty? Okay, qualifying round. I'll have to just wait till the qualifying round is over. Yep, it is in Italy, and yes, it is safe. I mean, only the people won't be there, just the racers and the people who are in the pits. How did you know it was Italy? Okay, let's begin. I'll just load the custom setup which I just did for. Oh, it could be because of that. So I was using a dry tracks setup and I was actually racing in wet track. Could be because of that. Okay, let's begin. Are you kidding me? Do it. Yep, lot of crashes, I know. Okay, bye bye. Oh no, oh thanks. Good, whoa, stop hitting, guys. Oh no. Oh my god, what a horrible start. Dude, you were just ghost for a minute. Okay, let's focus. Why? Oh, my friend doing damage. I see one of you have joined. Can you just leave your name in the comment so that I'll get to know who it is? Guys, just can you leave your name in the comment? Oh my god, so many people in the pits. Yep, a lot of them. Oh, come on. Okay, let's race. Wow, nice one man, you just got out of the pits and you got spun. Focus. That's be able to catch. Oh. Ah. Did someone just hit the wall or something? Yep. Okay. Nice number work. That was a very bad turn. Are you kidding me? Dirty move. Anyways, if I would have even overtaken him, I don't think I would have caught that 3 seconds penalty. One more multiplayer race and that's it. Oh my god, how many players were there? 16. I hope it's Canada. Canada, yes, Canada. Come on. Yep, Canada it is. I see not many players are there. Some of them have just left the session. So Canada is a track I love very much because I used to play in the Formula 1 mobile, and I think the fastest record I have done in mobile is around 1:06, and that was, I'm not sure if it's a world record, but since it's mobile you can't tell anything though. But for some reason after the updates all my datas are gone, so basically everything got reset and I'm not able to do ever since the new update came up. So the new update was kind of different, the 2020 version. So yeah, I'm just waiting for 2020 F1 because there's a new track which have come up. It's something called Zandvoort. I'm just waiting to play that track. I'm not sure how many players were there. Okay, let's begin. I guess nice corner. Oof. Okay. Good escape from there. And oh, too wide. That's gonna cost me a lot of time. Oh my god, no, please don't disqualify me. Yep. Maybe to stick to the breaking points. Are you kidding me? 1:12, that's too slow, but okay, let's see which position I got. It's fourth. Not bad I guess, but I lost a lot of time in between and I'm still in fourth place. That's actually pretty good. Oh my god, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 17 races, are you kidding me?
Cars on track today.
Hard braking into the first corner, hard on the brakes.
Can you believe this? It's raining. I try to get out of wet track and I keep falling back again. Don't know what to do. Anyways, this is my last race, guys. So I'll be streaming only an hour every day. Not every day, so I got busy the last 2 days and I couldn't do it. But I'll try to keep it up. Yep, can't see again. Yep, fourth to seventh. That's just bad. I can't see anything. Is someone crashing? Yes, they are crashing. Oh my god. What just happened? Did I get my position back? Oh no 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 no. Oh no no no. Just need to be calm. That's not minor, that's major. Anyways. Oh my god. Is it the major that is just this? Okay, so now. Come on. Don't push me, bro. Just don't. I'll catch him this lap. Oh my god, I can't see anything. Come on, man. Oof. Damn it. that was 115. Maybe. Yep, time to increase the ERS. That's very, very bad. No. Come on. Ah. Not bad, I guess. Thank you guys, thank you for watching my channel, thank you for watching this live video. It really helps. I need to get 1000 subscribers and 4000 watch views someday. I'll get there with your support. I will do that, and thanks for watching. This is Manoj Kumar playing Formula 1 2019. Bye-bye.